I've always had a curious mind. I've always been interested in the unknown, in people. People are the most interesting. Some people have hobbies that are typical hobbies. Saboteurs like to sabotage, and thieves like to steal things. But for me, I like to snoop. I've been snooping for about, well, as long as I can remember. And not just snooping, but investigating, learning, asking questions, hard questions.
My social security?
To me, it's a satisfying process that results in answers. And answers are needed. I learned a lot of my strategies from my dad, and I get my drive from my mom. But the great thing about snooping is that I learn new tactics along the way, as I'm doing it. Helping my dad on his cases is what got me started. Those are some of my fondest memories. Helping my dad.
Hey Dad, so I tried using the good cop, bad cop routine with Mrs. Hudson, but then she fainted. What do I do now?
Occasionally, snooping does get me into trouble.
You don't belong here.
You know, but I just get over it. Because suspects have secrets that need to be revealed. I respect the hunt. Because the hunt is what challenges me. Obstacles get in the way. But I learned to overcome them. Keep moving. Don't give up. The hunt is what gives me life. I have to pay attention to detail and develop better observation, sharpening the listening skills. It's an art. Everyone views art differently, but for me, my art is the art of searching, of snooping. I'm Nancy Drew, and I like to snoop.